Jobs over there, Kurt. You can't even find your nutsack.
Whoa.
You see, I ride for my soldiers. I put Kurt ass on all fours. They found Saddam in one hole, Kurt. I shoved Davari up yours. And you believe me, they can't.
Thank you.
What?
That was for my apartment.
And I don't even care for loving that.
And making his way to the ring, weighing in at 232 pounds, he's the only Olympic gold medalist in WWE history, Kurt Angle.
Kurt Angle does not look amused with the freestyle stylings of the WWE Champion John Cena.
Well, you heard Kurt Angle earlier tonight promise Mr. McMahon that tonight he would make John Cena bleed profusely, and then at New Year's Revolution, oh baby, he would take care of business there as well. We'll see if the promises will come true tonight here on Raw.
This match will not be family friendly, and not for the weak of heart. The First Blood match is up next. Live with the first Raw of 2006, WWE Champion John Cena versus Kurt Angle. It's a First Blood match signed by WWE Chairman Mr. McMahon for his own personal amusement.
And this crowd has been on their feet entirely during the break. You saw the beginning of the match on WWE.com Unlimited. This crowd is ready. They've been ready all night.
Well, it's been back and forth so far. Kurt Angle now with the advantage. But Kurt, I think you could probably suplex John Cena all night. You're not going to make him bleed.
No pinfalls, no disqualifications.
What's Navarro doing?
He's exposing the steel ring underneath the turnbuckle pin.
Well, are there any rules to this? I guess that's legal.
Absolutely not. No disqualifications. No pinfalls, no submissions.
Oh, look at that.
It's a great shot in that steel ring.
That'll draw blood.
That'll split skin wide open.
Well, this one may be over seemingly before it even got started. If John Cena...
Here we go, here we go. John Cena blocks the attempt of Kurt Angle to ram his face into the exposed turnbuckle ring.
I'll tell you what, the electricity that is in this building right now, you talk about everybody ready for the new year and ready for New Year's Revolution, you're talking about tonight.
Yeah, well, Daivari's ready, trying to interfere. Wasn't ready for that shot. The much
no! Oh my God,
what a big drop!
The elevation that Kurt Angle had going over that top rope was unparalleled. Amazing.
I don't know what he landed on, but he's hurt. He's gotta be hurt.
I think he cleared the padding on the floor.
Check this out. Daivari just got knocked into next gear. Oh, and then Kurt got launched.
Well, Daivari's lucky that he didn't get landed on.
Kurt went way past Daivari.
And remember, you've got to make your opponent bleed and bleed profusely to win this matchup. Look at Daivari.
Oh, wait, he's got
Kurt's gold medal.
He certainly does have Kurt's gold medal. But like you said, there's no disqualification. Anything goes.
Come on, ref, at least you can say something, do something.
Now, referee Chad Patton checking on WWE Champion John Cena. Here comes Kurt Angle. Thankfully, the shot with the gold medal by Daivari did not bust open the WWE Champion.
Well, the Kurt's trying his best to get the job done.
Well, you know, anytime you make a promise to Mr. McMahon, you better come through and get it done. I mean, this place, are you kidding me? It is absolutely electric. It's a big-time atmosphere, and that's exactly what this match is, a big-time match.
Nearly 18,000 fans, they've all got their favorite here in this match.
Big time, regardless of who wins this First Blood match, all of these competitors are in the Elimination Chamber for the WWE Championship live on pay-per-view this Sunday night.
The suplex, Kurt is not going to win this match.
Well, I think Kurt Angle understands what he needs to get done to win this match. That's why you see the elbows. That's why you see Kurt Angle sizing up the head. And here you go, just one after another after another. The clinch fist over and over again.
Oh yeah, if he hits the right, big right hand, Kurt can open you up. He can split you over your eye. He can...
Oh, there
you go, the turnbuckle, the exposed turnbuckle ring.
Oh, there you go.
He got it.
Ref, check his head.
Face first into that steel turnbuckle ring with the WWE Champion. John Cena, but is he busted off
it? Probably did it. Is he? Well,
is he bleeding?
Well, he's covering his face.
Is,
I don't know.
Is he bleeding? Is he hiding the blood?
No, he's not.
No, that steel turnbuckle ring did not bust off in the WWE Champion, John Cena.
Kurt Angle is showing his frustration.
That's
not frustration. That is just eagerness, and that is enjoying what he's doing.
Angle slam.
Once again, that won't win the match. Well, I'll tell you what, I cannot remember a night in recent memory we've had this much enthusiasm in an arena.
Oh, no.
This will open up Cena, no doubt about it. Get ready to ring the bell, because this one's going to be over.
John Cena ducks. John Cena does not want to go into the Elimination Chamber with his face all stitched up.
Well, look out.
Shoulder block on the WWE Champion.
Well, Cena better hope that it's only his face that is stitched up.
Cena's got a chair.
That's the chair. Hey, keep the mind.
Jabari from behind, Kurt Angle rolling outside of the apron.
Whoa!
And as always, WWE Champion John Cena has to contend not only with Kurt Angle, who's a machine, he's a cyborg, but also Jabari.
It's amazing to me that John Cena has stayed the champion for so long when he can't even focus on his opponent.
Why don't you give the man a chance?
Look at this.
Sunset flip.
Angle up.
In the angle lock, but it doesn't matter. No pinfall and no submission.
Hey, it does matter. It matters because of this. He's wearing him down. He's going to break his ankle. So not only he bleeds tonight, but then he is a sitting duck, baby, this Sunday at New Year's Revolution.
Coach, that is a great point. Absolutely.
But it's a moot point right now because it ain't going to happen.
Down goes Kurt Angle. The counter by John Cena sends referee Ted Patton crashing into Kurt Angle.
Well, John Cena always likes to say, I never back down. I never quit. But with a broken ankle, brother, you can't do a whole heck of a lot.
He doesn't have a broken ankle.
Not yet.
And even if it was broken, he went limping to the Elimination Chamber at the US Revolution.
He may break some skulls now.
He can swing a chair on one leg.
Jabari.
And now Kurt Angle is going to open up that forehead because he just sized up Cena perfectly.
Back to Jabari again and again and again.
Is he bleeding?
Kurt Angle just raining down bare knuckle. He's bleeding.
Oh my God, is he ever bleeding?
If Mr. McMahon wanted profusely, if Mr. McMahon wanted blood,
he
always gets what he wants. You took it right out of my mouth.
Kurt Angle has won this first blood matchup. He just needs to be certified by the referee. We just need the referee to see what a bloody mess the WWE Champion is.
But as you can see, Kurt Angle is not even close to being done. With John Cena.
Cena is barely conscious.
Oh, yeah.
Kurt Angle is looking for the FU.
Yes.
Look at this. It's the STFU.
Look at Kurt tapping.
Kurt Angle is tapping, but Daivari is reminding the referee to take a look at John Cena's face.
Well, at least we got the bell rung.
Chamber live on paper.